Alright.
Hey guys, Rudimic Awesome here, and I'm with
Ninja Nate.
Ninja Nate and whatever. We're gonna be going over here into this Willabobber Wallahobber thing.
Alright.
This is our map of a tiny little place thing. Sorry if there's background noise. I'll try to get rid of that as best that I can. But besides that, this is supposed to be our cave. This is a mountain. This is a village. That's our house. North, east, south, west. All that shit. Let's go. In here, we've been starting to build this. Yeah, same. Mine potions off. And we've been building the cave so far. And so, yeah. We're gonna time lapse this.
So
what?
Like, we've been only doing this for, I don't know.
We got a tiny cave.
20 minutes, maybe?
Yeah. No, it's been a long time, dude. It's been like an hour. Like. Okay. So, we've got the cave done. Now we gotta build.
Oh, yeah.
Now we gotta build this area with our house on it. Hey YouTube, this is taking forever right now, and if I even find this part in the recording without just being lazy, but I mean I'm usually not lazy when I edit, but shit, fucking my charger keeps falling out. But I mean, this is taking forever. I'll probably put the time that all the videos added up together at the beginning of the video or whatever, but. What we're exactly trying to do, really, is, like, make a giant, you know the Gulliver mod? If you don't, it's, like, Gulliver's Travels. It's, like, you can shrink, you can grow to be a giant, you can, yeah, but, and the Tiny Blocks mod, which is, you can make tiny blocks. So that's what we're trying to do here. We're trying to make giant blocks. So every block has been upgraded to an 8x8x8, so... It's gonna be a long day. That's why we decided to make a time lapse. So I guess that's just all I need to say. Go check out my friend William's channel, WL912. I'll probably leave his link in the description below. And this is my friend Ninja Nate. We're gonna see about that, what he can do with his. So I'll see you guys in a bit, I guess, if I need to talk to you again. So.
All right.
You rattled the mic so much. I got so much more than you. Turn around. Come over here. It's all full. All right, wait. I want you to peek around the corner. This is all full.
Whoa. Oh my god.
I got so much done while you were gone. Matt, you went double time. I worked for both of us. Okay, ready?
And it's still lighter.
I know, one part is gonna be lighter than the other, but I mean, okay. Let's go to the surface. We did it.
Yay.
Now we can add in decorations. Okay, first take off all the torches.
Yeah.
Slowly. You go on the other side and slowly take them off. Or just take whatever I was doing, okay?
Okay. I didn't know you were going to the right. I thought you were going to the right. Okay. Okay. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I said don't worry about it. I got this. Don't kill. Can I explode? Okay, first, get your hotbar full of milk, your first row of stuff, right? And then get a full row of night vision potions. And that's our starting stuff, okay? Okay, wait, first we need to, I'm gonna check something. I'm gonna go down in creative mode. Wait, don't worry about this one piece is gonna be there. As long as you fall straight down, you're raising water.
Remember in the PlayStation 3
made
the spaceship, I can never fall down into that pool? Do you remember that?
Yeah. Okay, so, we gotta start adding decorations. Let's have, we'll do only spruce, okay? So, wait, check this out. We can do this, look, and actually put oak trees in. Wait, check this. No, go look, ready? We can have, like, so we can have a forest like right behind here, and it can be like,
ooh, it's like a dense forest.
Like that?
Yeah.
That represents a dense forest.
How many trees do we have in the
bushcraft?
Like four?
No, like we just fill it up, and if it's not dense, we spread them out. So that means dense, okay. Then over here, I think we should have birch. It's spread out.
Birch and oak are usually together, so.
So birch oak, like that. And this is just gonna be, actually, you know what? You know that this is gonna be a dark oak forest. That's gonna be a dark oak forest, dense dark oak. And then all the way by, in the mountains will be like, and then there, like see?
Yeah,
and then in here, we can have a plains biome, you know? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So, we go down, let me bring some bone meal, right? Okay. I will do the dense forest and the plains biome.
Why don't you do the plains? What are you
going to
do?
You'll see, right? I'll show you how I do the plains biome, right? So, dense forest. I'm going to create a dense forest over here.
Alright, I'll do the birch and the oak. I need some. And what wasn't growing in the tree?
Oh, yeah, you gotta spam it.
It used to not be like that.
I know, it's because it takes more than one to grow a tree now, and it's stupid. I don't know why they did that, but. And sometimes if they're not in the one area you want them to be, it'll fuck you. It's like, what the hell? Do a thing!
No! I think there's
enough
trees over here. I'm gonna
put grass and flat ground on it. No, that's the plains biome, dude.
Oh, yeah. This looks good, though.
Like, right there. Right there is plains, and then we'll have some flat grass.
Which, if you look at it now, it's starting to come together, and now it's like a little. Just because
there's
trees.
Doesn't look like trash, so.
No, doesn't look like trash at all.
No. There's something about the dark forest, like it only allows you to put like four trees like that. They have to be like 4x4s, you know?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna start doing the dark
over
here. Red spruce.
Yeah, right, I wanna help with the spruce, so.
Alright. I'm not gonna put many up here. But. I like the way they put the cars though. Like, it's like when the same thing
when villagers are these. Happens with dogs when you feed them too.
Yeah.
I don't know if they're that.
It's not
growing. Because sometimes they won't grow. That means they won't grow at all.
I can move it up one.
That's good. Wait, let me do something. I'll do
some
down here.
Although everyone hates grass, it makes this world look good. I'll do some on the other side. Wait, was there some on the other side? Uh-oh. Some of
the
trees on the top are actually growing.
That's not a big one. Not a big one. Well, then break them. Wait, don't break them yet. I want to see what they look like. Wait, okay, sure. I know, wait, I'm gonna do something. Check this out.
Are you on the top?
No, it's Bruce.
Oh. Are you pretty snow?
I
would help you with the top, but
you don't
need to be here. I'll put it over
there. No, that's fine. No, the top I want to be blind, because you know how some is blind. Like, see, that one's blind.
Hmm?
Yeah, like, we have snow everywhere otherwise, okay.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, but the thing is, these are tiny trees. They're not actual trees, truck-sized trees. That's why it looks good.
Yeah.
These are mini trees. They're saplings. Holy shit!
What? Oh, the big one I grew? Yeah.
That's a pretty dense forest. Oh my god, another one grew!
What?
Oh no,
we have to get rid of these.
Make sure you don't break any of the actual blocks. Don't be like, whoops. Holy crap, you teleported on my screen. And you're man-powered.
Yeah.
Before anything else happens.
We can do that.